Hi all, in this video I'm going to share you guys a tutorial to fix Windows Ink not working on your pen tablet after rebooting your Windows 10. So the solution for this problem is that after reboot, open the Task Manager application and find your graphic tablet software and end that graphic tablet software. After ending the graphic tablet software, just open this graphic tablet software and your Windows Ink is going to work fine. Sometimes you need to end the task like tablet driver sender, that is a software which is in par with the graphic tablet software to provide the Windows Ink function. You need to end the task of that application as well as the graphic tablet software, then only it's going to fix the issue. So that's all about this simple video, guys. I hope you guys find this video useful. If you do so, hit the like button and don't forget to subscribe.